This is the account reconciliation homepage. The welcome panel displays announcements posted by service administrators. Your reconciliation for a particular period are scheduled by the service administrator. Opened items in the welcome panel are grouped by status: open, late, due today, and due in 7 days. Click a reconciliation to start working on the items that need your attention from the worklist card. The worklist is a quick way to see the reconciliations that are assigned to you. You can filter the list by your preferred criteria. If it's your first time using the application, you will need to select the period to display reconciliations. You can set more than one period. The worklist defaults to My Reconciliations, which shows all of the currently open reconciliations. Clicking the Display All Reconciliations icon opens all reconciliations that are assigned to you. By default, closed reconciliations aren't displayed. If you are missing a reconciliation, it may have been assigned to someone else by the administrator, or it hasn't been created by the administrator for that period. The system remembers your filter settings the next time you open the application. The Point of View bar works with the summary filters. The Point of View is preset and can't be changed by a user on worklists. You can also customize the reconciliations based on the reconciliation screen. You can add filters, select different columns, and save your customized view. To view a reconciliation, you can open it from the Reconciliations page. When you open a reconciliation, the Summary tab is displayed by default. The Balancing section shows the current unexplained difference for each currency code and currency bucket that apply to the reconciliation. In the Balance Summary drop-down selection, you can choose to see the single currency you are working on or choose all to view all applicable currencies for this reconciliation. The prior ending balances chart shows the trend of prior period end balances for this reconciliation. Click a bar in the chart to view prior reconciliations. You can view important information about the reconciliation, including attachments, comments, and additional supplemental information by selecting the respective tabs. The Summary tab displays up to 2 attachments. Select the Attachments tab to view additional attachments and comments. The Instructions and Alert tabs relate to transactions. Their contents vary based on the format that the reconciliation uses. The service administrator creates reconciliations and assigns them to you. They also decide the layout of the reconciliation. Only service administrators can change the layout. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.